K-pop sensation BTS picked up 3 American Music Awards on Monday to mark the second consecutive year that the band has won honors at the mainstream US award show. Early in the show, the septet was announced as a winner of Favorite Duo or Group in the Pop Rock category in the 2019 AMA ceremony held in Microsoft Theater in California on Sunday night. BTS then lifted 2 other awards for Tour of the Year and Favorite Social Artist, winning all 3 categories in which the band was nominated for the 2019 AMAs. It marks the second consecutive year the band has been awarded at the AMAs, considered one of the 3 major pop music awards in the US. BTS competed with Jonas Brothers and Panic at the Disco for Favorite Duo or Group, while rivals for Tour of the Year included such iconic pop figures as Ariana Grande, Elton John, and Ed Sheeran. BTS didn't join the ceremony in the US, but the band expressed its special thanks to fans in a video message after Favorite Duo or Group was awarded. The youngest member, Jungkook, said,
"Thank you so much! We are really honored to receive such an important and meaningful award."
The team's leader attributed the band's feat to its fans, famously known as ARMY.
"We really couldn't have done it without your love and support from all over the world. We'll try our best to live up to it, to strive high and work hard."
Last year, BTS was awarded Favorite Social Artist at the annual awards ceremony, becoming the first Korean artist to win an award at the AMAs. This year, BTS has experienced the best year of its 6-year group career, becoming the first music act since the Beatles to have 3 Billboard 200 number ones in the span of 1 year. RM said in another video message following the Tour of the Year victory,
"Incredible year for us and for our Love Yourself, Speak Self tour. We have the honor of meeting so many of you from all over the world. This tour may be over, but we hope our message for this tour will continue to sit with you forevermore. The message that you must find the way to love yourself."
Meanwhile, the Grammy Awards, one of the major American pop music award events, have become fodder for criticism after K-pop band BTS was shut out of the nominations for the 2020 Grammys. BTS's unprecedented performance in the mainstream American music scene wasn't recognized by the 2020 Grammy nominations, triggering criticisms within the American music industry over the Grammys' unwillingness to recognize artists from other cultures. This was Sumi Yu from Korea Now.